I am Aisha, you are watching Educational Hub. Today we discuss about how to download research paper for free. Let's start. The first thing you need to Google Scholar. Okay, put the topic on Google Scholar which you want to read. For example, I want to read gastric cancer, so let's search this one on Google Scholar. So here I search gastric cancer on the Google. Some articles display on our screen. Okay. Next, select the paper which you want to read. So when you click any of the research paper, then you will see this page, in which you have only abstract and the references. Okay, first read the abstract. If you finding interesting and seems that this paper is helpful to you, then you can access this paper. So if you belong to any research institute, then you can have access this paper. But sometime it is not possible, so what you can do. Here is a website, as Sci-Hub. I will provide the link in the description box. You can check out. Okay, so what you have to do, you have find out the link of this paper. So just copy this URL number and paste it here. Okay, so here is research paper. Now you have complete access to this paper. Right, if you want to download this paper, so click on download option. Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand how to download whole research paper. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative video about research.